Welcome to the ultimate guide to creating a brand new YouTube channel. From creating a Google account to configuring all the essential settings, I'll cover everything you need to know to build your channel the right way. Let's dive in and get started. To begin, go to youtube.com and click on the sign in button in the top right corner of the screen. Since YouTube is a Google product, you'll need a Google account to proceed. If you already have one, simply sign in and move to the next step. If not, click on Create Account and choose the option to set it up for work or business. You'll be given two choices: a custom paid email address with premium features or a free Gmail address. For this tutorial, we'll choose the free Gmail option. Now fill these basic information according to you. In the next window, click on Get Gmail Address Instead to create a brand new Gmail address. Choose your desired email address and set a strong password to secure your account. Don't forget to add a recovery email and phone number. These are essential for regaining access if you ever lose control of your account. I'm skipping the recovery options because this email address is being created solely for the purpose of this video. Google may also ask for phone verification, so be sure to complete this step if prompted. Then follow these few steps. With your Google account set up, it's time to create your YouTube channel. Click on your profile icon in the top right corner of the screen and select Create a Channel. Enter your desired channel name and set up your unique channel handle. Keep in mind that your channel handle must be unique on YouTube, much like a social media username. You can always change it later if needed. Once you've chosen your name and handle, upload a profile picture. Remember, this will appear in a circular format, so choose an image that represents your brand effectively. Now that your channel is created, there are a few essential steps to optimize it for success. Head to YouTube Studio by clicking on your profile icon and selecting the Studio option in the drop-down menu. In the Studio dashboard, navigate to the Settings menu and click on Channel, followed by Feature Eligibility. You must verify your YouTube channel to unlock mission-critical features, those being able to upload videos longer than 15 minutes, live streamings, and adding custom thumbnails to your videos. So click the Verify phone number and verify. For this example, I'm skipping verification since this channel was created specifically for this video. After verifying your channel, you can unlock advanced features by clicking on Access Features. Complete the process by uploading a valid ID or completing video verification to gain access. I'm skipping this part too because you know this channel was created specifically for this video. Next, set your channel's audience settings to comply with COPPA regulations. In the Advanced Settings section, specify whether your content is made for kids, not made for kids, or varies with each video. Selecting the correct option is essential to ensure compliance and avoid any issues.
Support me on Buy Me a Coffee to help bring you more tutorials. Link in the description.
Then come to Upload Default section. The Upload Default section is a huge time saver. Here you can set a default title, description, tags, and even choose your video's visibility. I recommend keeping the visibility set to private or unlisted as the default to avoid accidentally making unfinished videos public. You can always change it to public later when your video is ready. This feature streamlines your uploads and ensures consistency across your channel. Let's move to permissions section. The permissions section lets you invite others to help manage your YouTube channel. You can assign specific roles like manager or editor based on what tasks you want them to handle. The best part is that these permissions are limited to your YouTube channel only. They won't have access to your entire Google account, keeping your personal information secure. Next, we'll move on to Community Moderation section. The Community Moderation section helps you manage interactions on your channel. You can add moderators to oversee live chats, block specific words to filter comments, and manage hidden users to keep your channel safe and positive. It's a great way to maintain a healthy community. After completing all of these, click on the Save button to save all these settings. Once you've configured these essential settings, it's time to make your channel visually appealing. In the Customization section, you can upload a banner image, update your profile picture, and edit your channel name and handle if needed. Add a compelling channel description to let viewers know what your content is all about. Include links to your social media profiles and a contact email for business inquiries. You can also add a video watermark to showcase your brand on every video. Once everything looks good, click Publish to save your changes. Congratulations! You've successfully created and customized your brand new YouTube channel. With everything set up, you're now ready to start uploading content and growing your audience. Remember, success on YouTube requires consistency, creativity, and a willingness to learn. Now go out there, share your unique voice with the world, and make your mark on YouTube. Good luck and happy creating!